Hey guys, welcome to my makeup tutorial.
Let me move this stuff real quick. I have a bunch of makeup. Oh, I found a slime in here. And fangs.
And water.
Well, not two. Those are the only two things. Not only two. These are the only things that are weird that's in my makeup box. So, first we're going to start with some foundation to cover up
all this stuff that's on your face.
So make sure you grab something like I do, like I have, and like start to rub it in. It will change your skin color just a little bit, but depends what kind of skin color you have. You can buy different color foundations too. Just, I know a lot about makeup because my mom is like a makeup artist. Gotta fix my eyebrows because my eyebrows look stupid. So you want to make sure you have it, because now you can't see the stuff that well.
My own felt slime.
Oh, it's this slime. It's cloud slime. Sparkly cloud slime. I don't really like it that much.
Strange way the kite's going. Never say that you love the pain. Little cycle.
So you want to get like this color and like do this.
Kind of crazy, tasty.
Like that. Guys, don't think I'm stupid. I did this before. I am a makeup artist. Because my mom is. So that means I am. I know, I look stupid. Then you want to rub it in. Because it's to make your jawline look good. There we go. Now we want to take some Coverall pressed powder. Grab another one of these things, make sure you have two. It must look brighter. See? Because this is a real color. But then you got that. Like that. I guess it is. Rub it in with your hand. Unless you want to use something to rub it in, but I don't normally do that. Make sure you rub it in real good.
Because it leaves like shining spots, you know?
You guys don't have to do this, but I normally do this. I grabbed some gold glitter. What are you doing?
Less in the house.
Oh. Rub the glitter. It just makes you look beautiful. So for the fun part, eyeshadow and lipstick and all that stuff, I grabbed this little one because these are my favorite colors in it. I like to use this color. It's gold looking color because it's pretty. I'm just gonna get some more. Alan Walker's my favorite, I swear. Some more glitter, the same kind. I use the same kind because that's the only glitter I have, sadly, right now. Sad. Trust me, I know I'm a glitter fan. Now some mascara. Now for some lip gloss. Guys, I love makeup lip. You don't even have to ask me twice. Sorry, I got distracted. Please, you put the glitter. Not rub, but tap. On your lips. I love it. I just don't like getting it on my lipstick. Or getting my lipstick on it. And I hate keeping it in my mouth because then, like, slobber, drool gets inside. See how it's wet? Ugh. It just bothers me. Now we're gonna play some slime. This slime used to be, like, really dry and sticky. Well, before it was dry, it was sticky. And I didn't really like it. And now the color is just weird because it used to be like, you can see the purple that it used to be. I'm gonna try to knead it in. I hate the smell though. It's cloud slime. I'm gonna add some lipstick to it. I like adding my makeup to some stuff. Only some stuff. I just wanna see what it does. Need to hurry up before it dries because this lipstick is the kind that dries for like a couple days. 1, 2 days, 3. But it starts to wear off soon. Yeah. Man, I love my mascara though. Okay, so I have it all mixed in. See all the glitter's in there? Yeah. Put all that in there. Okay, bye guys. I hope you like my makeup tutorial. Oh, I forgot I'm still recording. Oh, bye.